I must speak with Morgana to go where she wishes. The living flesh poses a hindrance, but I must go for our aura.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Play dot.Hack Volume 2 Mutation. Oh, it's been a while, very long while since I recorded anything, and I'm so sorry for that. My last recording was back on like the 13th of October, and I came down with a really nasty cold a few days after that, and I still haven't quite came back from it. My nose is still a little stuffed up, and my breathing is still a little off, so if I sound funny, forgive me. But I wanted to go ahead and get moving, so let's do this. Which save is it? Oh, there's only a few. Well, it's fine with the most play time. 1446, 1443, 1450, 1504. So that one would be it. Load that one. Converting our save over. And heading in.
The day that he first played the world. His friend Orca fell into a deep coma as a result of Skaith's data drain.
The world isn't just an online game. Something with another purpose is lurking within it.
The Book of Twilight, handed to him by the girl Aura, transformed into a bracelet, giving him two extraordinary powers. Data Drain, the power to alter monster data. And Gate Hacking, which allows him to gain entrance into protected areas. And it was these very same powers that put Orca into a coma.
I want to help Orca.
With the help of the bracelet, he and his party succeeded in destroying Skaith. However,
had come so far, but we knew so little. And now, the true battle was about to begin.
You have new email. We have three. CC Corp, the system of the world has been updated to version 2.9. Added flag race. You can now enjoy the flag race within the town with the grunties you have raised. I have a noble grunty, I think. Sorry. For real, I thought once we got the thing with the red wand, everything would be solved. It was baseless, but I thought everything would go back to normal. What did we do? Was what we did right? I'm not wrong, right? There's no point being negative about it. Let's just be... I don't know either. Let's go for the pep talk! Okay. Mistral! Cool! I didn't know they had monsters like that. Let's play again! Oh yeah, Mistral's the one I brought with me for that. I'll email you later. I need your help. Send that. Nothing there. News! SoulNet dominates network. And nothing story related. Game Chroma Impossible, says Professor. Daisuke Makanouchi? God, I probably mangled that. Professor at Tokyo Technical University, who specializes in brain functions, stated recently he believes there is no possibility of playing games could induce a comatose state in its players. The famous scientist scoffed at the notion, calling such claims incredible exaggerations. Some have suggested these incidents are related to the world's worst computer virus in history, Deadly Flash, which affected millions and resulted in 7 deaths back in 2003. Following the prominent scientist's statements, some have expressed relief over the issue and said they plan to return to the world. At Makino Hospital in Kanazawa City, a patient who fell comatose is still hospitalized in stable condition. According to hospital chief, they are no closer to determining the cause, though some speculate his condition could be genetic, assuming that's Orca. International geographic condition discontinued. That's not really important to the story. Into the world! Because in a video game, you go into the video game. The boards, what's on the boards? Virus. Kind of worried. There have been some weird problems ever since the last server problems. I wonder what's up. Some people say it's a virus. My computer froze and I logged back in, but it looked totally weird. It wasn't normal. There was noise on the screen. There was really loud sound. This happened to anybody else or just me? Wasn't it like a scream? I heard it too. I thought my computer just went bust. Kind of glad I'm not the only one. Wasn't that like really bad? There's just been a lot of problems lately. Especially with what happened the other day. This time around, they should have some kind of response. So other people's PCs had that noise too? I wonder if it has to do with the soundboard of the system. Mine came with it. That's beside the point. My PC had that sound too, and the noise as well. I thought it broke. I doubt a virus is the cause. I wonder what's going on. I wonder what's going to happen now. Is that an emote or a signature? No matter how I look at that, I can't get an emote out of that. She got a really fucked up face. I better not have to reformat my HD, or there will be bloodshed. I could agree with that. Having to reformat my hard drive would be a bitch. I have 3 hard drives, and all of them, or 4, actually. 3 that have at least 500 gig, and 1 with 1 terabyte. And they're all got a lot of shit on them. Virus. I wonder what they'll do. And back to the top. Anything else? Oh, Ultimate. Twilight or the New Gods. They recall the 3 years between Pluto's kiss and the time they moved everything to Ultimate when the regular network was restricted. Guess they wanted some cool name for the net culture that bloomed in the end of the last century. Europeans like liberal arts-ish ways of explaining things. Pluto's kiss was bad. It was like a countdown to the end of the world. I mean, the Pentagon's host computer was hit. Missiles were about to go off, right? Jeez, and wasn't it some 10-year-old kid who died? Fuck! See, there's the problem with child geniuses. They get bored, they start hacking, they hack into the Pentagon and nearly nuke the country. Network safety law. I'm all for reforming the network safety law. You can't just kill someone because they just created some computer virus. I can agree with that. It's a is against reform. I'm against reform. You can't say it's just a computer virus. People did die from it, you know? Okay. We know the dangers of cyber terrorism from Pluto's kiss and deadly flash. I'm against cheap reform. Who cares? I don't think it matters if they reform it or not. Ultimate is a perfect OS, right? You don't have to worry about cyber terrorism or computer virus. That is the kind of stupidity that leads to so much downfall. People start thinking, oh, I got the best security out there. It can't be hacked, no problem. Then when it does get hacked and they're trying to figure out what's going on, they're like, well, we can't have been hacked, so what happened? Bloody idiots. International Geographic continues. Is it The Times, a 100-year-old liberal arts magazine? I didn't know about it at all, but I guess it's The Times. We can get comics online as well. My dad was solemnly listening to the news. Apparently he was a liberal arts major and wanted to become an author. That was a sign of my dad I've never seen before. Version upgrade, important. There's the additions to version 2.9. New features have been added to the 2.9 upgrade. We'll explain it in detail in the post below. Flag race! Flag race will be held in each of the towns where contestants will ride the grunties that they have raised and grab the flags in the town. To participate, raise all three types of grunties that are available in each town. When you have finished, you will receive an email regarding the flag race. Please proceed according to that email.
You got it, boss. Log in.
And again, I apologize. I know I sound bad, but can't really help it. I've got water trying to keep my throat from drying out. That's the best I can do.
Okay, let's go! We are going to the Dungeon of Theta, chosen hopeless nothingness, to find out what happened.
What?
It feels icky leaving it hanging like this.
I assume we're going back to where, hold on, I want to check. Is that... registry... Nope. Red list. Area where Meg's friend is missing from is erased from the board, but Helba emailed you.
She did? What? Wait, hold on, what? I don't... What? What? Where'd these swords come from? Are these mine? What? Dante's blades. Yeah, I think those are mine.
Status 33. Yes, okay. Mistral, Gross, Gardenia, and that's it. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to power level her so much later. Jesus Christ. Ah, my headset flipped off. Natsumi is one of the hard hitters, if I remember right. She does a lot of damage because she's a twin blade, just like me. Pyros and Elk. Pyros are no use in general. Or Steve! I'm sorry, but he's voiced by Steve Bloom. I can't not call him Steve. And Mia. Okay, so they're all appropriate level.
Seriously, I do not remember.
Okay, no, hold on. No, I gotta check something. I gotta check the mail. Because... I didn't get an email from Helba. Did I? It's been forever since I played Infection, so I don't know. Okay, clear game data. Oh, I never did that in the last one, did I? Damn it. Okay, Right, so that's the last area where we fought Skaith at, I think. And we're going back there to figure out what okay. It's been a while since I finished Infection. And I know the only thing I had left to do was kill the Parasite Dragon. But I googled the Parasite Dragon a bit. There's no real bonuses besides some weapons that you can buy once you get to the next city. And they're not even that good after a few levels, so I decided just to go ahead and pass on that. Let's go ahead and save. There is no save data from Detroit. Okay. Create new save data. Oh shit, do I have room on the card? Do I? Tell me there's room on that card. Please?